Rishi Kapoor, who was last seen in Kapoor and Sons, is looking forward to the release of his autobiography titled Khullam Khulla in January next year. Rishi shared the news on his Twitter handle by tweeting, "My autobiography, Rishi Kapoor Uncensored Khullam Khulla, releases 15th January. This one's from the heart, my life and times, as I lived it." The actor says he has opened up about his life for the book with all his heart. The book's title has been borrowed from one of his famous songs, Khullam Khulla Pyar Karenge Hum Dono, from his movie Khel Khel Mein. INS Report.